Patty, you know, who I'm so happy he's on my team back in the NBA. But playing him here, he's a real pain in the ass. He is. He moves, he cuts, he's smart, he's tough. He's a pain in the ass.
What did you say to him after the game?
I just tried to intimidate him. Tell him that, you know, you want a contract, let's talk. We'll make a deal here, because you're not going to play like that against us. He's a lovely young lad, you know that.
Thanks.
All right, take care.
Let's get ready for Hoop Jab.